So the current state of readiness of the Canadian military is 52%. That means 48% of all vehicles in use by the Army, Air Force, and Navy are not functional. 48% of all military vehicles are not functional. Meanwhile, Ottawa is trying to reduce the budget for the military. The Liberals won't call it reducing the budget, but when you take money away from it and tell them they have to not spend so much, that's reducing the budget. And this is in a time when we need to be preparing for war. I don't know how I can emphasize this more. We are definitely headed towards war. Whether Kamala Harris gets elected or not, this is not going to end with Putin until something stops him. And he's not stopping. So it's going to happen. Something's going to happen. And we are getting caught flat-footed. And it feels like the people in power know what they're doing. They are purposely hobbling Canada so that we will not be able to defend ourselves when the time comes. That is treason, is what it is. But at the very least, it's bad governance. So the Trudeau government needs to fall, and it needs to fall soon.